Hey there, it's Mackenzie with Tech Republic. CentOS Linux 7 is a popular and free open source operating system that has been loved by scientists, businesses, and developers for its reliability, stability, and security for a very long time. Sadly, however, its reign is set to end in June 2024. Aww. Users have the option to migrate to CentOS Stream 9, but it's not exactly considered a one-to-one replacement. Luckily for CentOS 7 fans, there are 5 competitors offering similar alternatives. Yay! Starting at number 5 is Red Hat Enterprise Linux. Also known as RHEL for short, this open source operating system gained its reputation among big enterprises for providing a modern security-oriented OS. Companies with advanced digital resources, technology stacks, and workloads use RHEL to scale and perform in the cloud or on-premise, virtual machines, and containers. Plus, the OS is certified on hundreds of clouds and with thousands of hardware and software vendors. Not to mention, this is the OS on which CentOS is based, so naturally it makes sense to include the direct source on this list. Next up at 4 is Fedora. It's an innovative and reliable platform loved by programmers because it provides cutting-edge technology while being a free open source OS that's packed with features. In concept, it compares more to CentOS Stream than to CentOS because it offers rolling release distribution, giving users access to the latest technology. However, because it's a community-supported Linux distribution developed by Red Hat, new features in Fedora are available before they are released in RHEL. Fedora also invests heavily in graphic user experience and provides easy-to-use, high-quality graphics through modern desktops. Coming in at number 3 is Oracle Linux. This is another solid alternative for those looking to migrate from CentOS for several reasons. First of all, Oracle Linux is 100% RHEL compatible. It can handle a wide variety of workloads, heavy-duty databases, application servers, and DevOps. On top of that, users can migrate from CentOS to Oracle Linux seamlessly using built-in migration features, and then they will gain access to tools that are not available in CentOS. In addition, Oracle offers a choice between 2 kernels depending on the user's preferences. For the latest innovations and optimizations, pick the Unbreakable Enterprise kernel. For RHEL performance and compatibility, choose Red Hat compatible kernel. Taking the number 2 spot is Alma Linux. This OS began development when CentOS announced it would no longer offer support or release new versions. The community of developers behind Alma Linux assures that the OS will always be free for enterprises and that they are focused on long-term stability and maintaining a robust production-grade platform. The company adopted Fedora-like distribution for anyone who does not want to pay for RHEL licenses. Also, the system is supported by Cloud Linux Incorporated and other sponsors. Finally, at number 1 is Rocky Linux, an OS made for die-hard CentOS fans. Like Alma Linux, this open-source OS is community-supported Linux distribution that was created when CentOS announced its end-of-life cycle. It was intentionally designed to be a drop-in replacement for CentOS, which makes sense when you realize that the project was led by CentOS founder Gregory Kurtzer. Because it is 100% bug-to-bug compatible with RHEL, it responds to the needs of the CentOS community and has received support from Amazon Web Services, Google Cloud, VMware, Open Source Lab, and others. However, the downside is that it's under intensive development by the community and it is not risk-free yet. So be cautious. At last, we have come to the end of our Linux-themed list, which I didn't realize was Linux-themed until now. Sadly, I have no more alternatives to offer, but there's still plenty left to learn. If you would like to have an in-depth review of each OS and its pros and cons, then check out this Tech Republic article. Also, be sure to tell us in the comments which was your preferred OS and why. Thanks for watching.